May 1940, the Winston Churchill became Prime Minister.